Okay, well, I think I blew that guy's mind. So here we go. I got another one. Picking them up here, grubs. So let's see what happens here. Hopefully they're gonna be here. Okay, this is interesting. Okay, looks like I gotta turn around. Okay. If I can't try to get a hold of them. Alright, hold on a second.
Hello?
Hello, this is Mike. I'm outside of the grubs.
We're walking out right now.
Alright, I'll see you in a bit. Let's see what happens here. Gotta make sure. I'm at the right place, which I am, so it's just a matter of waiting. Let's see how long this takes. Okay, they should be coming out of one of these doors here. But anyway, yeah, I'm just gonna see what I can, what I'm gonna get from their reaction when I talk to them about the business I want to start. Now, the reason I'm posing this to them is because I think it'd be a good idea. I'm thinking that, a lot of people really have not ever really thought about converting plastic to fuel oil. Here they come. Oh, hold on a second. Alright.
I'll go in the back.
If you want to, there's a reflector on the
right over here.
Yeah, see where the reflector is? There you go. Alright. You all ready?
Yep.
Alrighty. Let's see here. Okay, we're going to Weddington Drive.
Yep.
Alrighty. So how's y'all's night been going?
Cool.
Yeah. Oh, this is Arkansas. Just when you think you got the weather figured out, you know.
I want to say you can go left right here to be quicker.
Oh, go left? Okay.
Let me see. I'm kind of lit, bro. Yeah, go left.
All right.
Go left.
All right, a little bit. So, anyway, I'm thinking about starting my own business.
What kind of business?
Yeah, it's going to be one that I'm going to recycle computers. And I mean all the way down to component level.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, pretty much after you take it apart,
Right, where they cut it.
Okay. All right. Well, what I want to do is take it all the way apart, because you know most of the motherboard and circuit boards are all soldered together, right? So what better way to get rid of all those components than to use a desoldering gun? And I've got one at home. It's a Hacko 808, and what it does is it heats up the tin solder around like the it's like around the through hole components.
Oh, by the way, left at the light. My bad. Okay. I got you.
Sorry.
You got this shit on webcam?
Yeah, as a matter of fact, they got it on webcam.
For sure, for sure.
So, yeah.
So we on the camera right now.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna put you on YouTube.
Where you be putting it on YouTube?
Yeah, Renegade Biker 24.
All right. Hey, it's Steve McClure in this motherfucker.
Oh, okay, keep cool.
Going.
Yeah. Oh yeah. So
yeah, keep on going. Let me listen to you.
All right. So anyway,
now you want to listen. Now you want to listen.
Had to let them know who it was.
Oh,
well,
there you go. Been listening.
Oh, okay. So anyway, yeah. All this Hacko 808 is, it'll take part the through hole stuff where I can actually just take it off.
Right? Okay, I have a question.
Yes.
Does it matter if it's a Mac or an Apple?
It does not matter.
Mac and Apple the same thing, babe?
Yeah.
My bad. A PC or an Apple?
No. Yeah, it doesn't matter, really. It doesn't.
Keep on going straight.
Okay, keep going straight.
Yeah.
All right. So all PCs or Macs have motherboards or have, you know.
Yeah.
Now what I want to do is when I take out all the through hole and then take off all the resistors and capacitors and all that kind of stuff.
Straight. I got you.
Okay. Okay, cool.
I'll tell you a story.
Alright, so anyway, what I want to do.
I'm cool with you running it.
Yeah, I didn't want to do that. I didn't want her to run a red light.
Yeah.
Oh, because I'd be on camera. But, yeah, so once you get the stuff all the way off, what I want to do is take the motherboard and send it off to get shredded, and also for that to go to be turned into gold bars and copper bars, so then that can
make money off of the bars.
Exactly. Yeah, well, I mean, you just take that money and apply that toward the profit.
Right.
Yeah.
So that's what I want to do.
Okay.
So everyone, I was like, oh my god, I'm so scared of my college photos. You're like, don't worry, we're gonna melt them down to make it into money.
Exactly.
So you get up there, go take a ride at the left, take a ride at the stop sign.
Okay.
So yeah, so, you sound like you're trying to make money.
Yeah.
It is.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, and then what I want to do is recycle all that, and then take. Let's see here. The plastic that's in most of the computers and mostly everything out there, really, and recycle that into fuel. Because what is plastic made out of? Petroleum. So why not recycle that petroleum into fuel? Well, I mean, I gotta be an organ owner.
He has to be an organ owner if he has to recycle all of these things.
Well, yeah, because what I want to do.
Stop trying to teach, right? Yeah.
Okay. So what I want to do is.
He knows why I asked if he was an organ donor.
I was looking. Don't you? I was looking at my
bed. Okay. Anyway, so what
keep
I want.
Keep going straight.
Oh, keep going straight. Okay. Yeah, because this thing is gonna tell me to go some weird way.
No, I'll tell you. Okay. I got
probably
you.
Also
okay.
Can tell you
go
to
sleep. Nah, we straight,
I got you. All right, cool. So anyway,
bless you.
So what I wanted is, that plastic, recycle that into fuel And then that can be used for everything. And if you look at, I'll probably be making the oil companies, well, very nervous.
You gotta, what you doing, bro, you kind of got to stay low key.
Yeah.
You can't be known too much, you feel me? Like,
yeah.
Cause, I mean, like, they so solidified, they can really knock you out the box with some, like, kind of, you know what I'm saying, probably some slander or something.
Well, they'll try.
Yeah,
but...
you know, but, like, they're going to be so solidified, it might work.
Yeah.
You know, so if you stay low key and make your money, you might be cool.
Yeah. So, that's...
Take it right here.
Okay.
Compared to, like, I mean, at the stop sign.
All right. So, yeah, that's what the plan is. So,
I mean, it sounds good. It sounds real good. I'm going to need my number before I get out this car.
Okay, cool. 100%. Yeah, because, what I want to do is that in that Mercury.
Yeah, I love to sit down and pick your brain, you know, hear about it.
Oh, yeah. Because the Mercury, if you look at it, Mercury is actually used in paint, and you can probably see it on any child's toy or whatever it is.
Where did you go to school?
Well... But I went to Bryan University, and I also went to NWAC, but this...
That's in Rhode Island, man.
No, Bryan University? No, that's in Rogers.
Bryan University?
Yeah.
Isn't that this
part
or something?
No.
Bryan, one
and one,
Bryan
Flood. No. Oh, this is like a more like a technical school.
Oh, okay.
So, so anyway,
where are you from?
Well,
left right here.
Okay, I was actually born in California, but I was raised here in Arkansas.
Okay.
So
where in California?
San Joaquin Valley, in a little town. San Joaquin. Yeah, it's something like that. It's a weird way of saying it. So anyway.
Hey, one time though, can you stop by Taco Bell for you to take us to the crib?
Yeah. Yeah, man. So, yeah.
I got you. Don't worry about it. I got you.
So,
it'll be
out
of the
car.
Yeah, right.
You love tacos.
Yeah, okay. You got me.
He loves him some tacos.
But, so.
He loves him some tacos.
Yeah, so now I find out that, for instance, Mercury, what that does is that attaches to, like, one of these little brain cells. I've been really...
Yeah, everyone knows you can't have too much mercury if you're pregnant or this and that and the other.
Right. So what does it create? Creates birth defects.
Probably poor DNA and something else.
Well, you would think.
Look at these little baby asses. You didn't want somewhere? No.
Yeah, no, but I'm thinking what it does is it causes autism.
That's good.
They were saying it caused cancer, right?
It could probably cause cancer as well.
Yeah.
So.
It's like some of the light bulbs got mercury in them.
Yeah.
And they were saying like that, like all some on the warnings, they were saying it would cause cancer.
Yeah. So now mercury's leading to a lot of problems.
Okay.
So.
You can't
keep going straight.
Okay. So what they do, what it does is it inhibits that growth of that brain cell. And to me, what does a kid really need when they're growing up, or a child need? They need to grow their mind. Okay.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah,
so what better way than to stop mercury than to, you know, try to get...
Bro, you sound like you got it all figured out. Ain't nothing to it but to do it, though. You feel me?
Yeah, it's just...
No, we're still discussing this now.
Yeah.
I mean, he's
sound
like he know what he's talking about. Ain't nothing to it but to do it.
Yeah, that's true.
What are you looking for, like capital or what?
Yeah.
Capital?
That's pretty much
like
it.
Like, what's your number?
I'll give it to you.
No, I'm saying, like, what's the number, like, the capital number you need? I'm not talking about, like, phone number.
Oh, gosh. That's a good question, because there's a lot of money I'm going to need. I'm making a business plan right now.
Yeah.
So, but if you go to Renegade Biker 24,
we're going to get make sure we exchange all that before I get out this car.
Yeah, we should.
Okay.
We should make sure we exchange all that.
Okay, yeah.
Because, shit, so. I played baseball and hella shit, like all that, you know what I'm saying?
Oh,
now cool. I coach and shit. I played football here last year, but, like, you know, oh. It sounds kind of, like, interesting what you're talking about.
Oh, well, that's cool.
You know, so, yeah. I mean, we could chop it up on all that.
Okay, yeah, man.
You know what I mean? It just sounds like you got a good plan where you're going, but, like, you know, you could use a little help.
Yeah, I definitely need a little help because it's almost like I would love to get on Shark Tank.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I mean, like, and it's like, you missing a little bit to be on Shark Tank, but you know what I'm saying? Like, yeah. You close. You right yeah. there, you close a little bit, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, okay.
And you like, I mean, all you need is a little bit of more. You need some opinions, bro. Like, all you need is opinions. Like, you smart enough. You sound like you're smart as hell. You need opinions.
Oh, yeah. That's what I need. I need to get the thing rolling.
Yeah, so. I mean, shit, you hella smarter than me. So, I mean, like, I'm hearing you, like, you just need... You need opinions. You just need opinions from other people. Like, and then you'll know what the fuck you need to do.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, for sure. So, anyway. Let me. What you want, buddy? You ain't never froze up with McCain and Taco Bell. Fuck. Don't you usually get the number 9? Huh?
Sure.
Okay. The French wrap?
Mm-hmm.
Baby, what you want?
Yeah.
Can I get a number 9, bro?
Okay.
I got it. Hey, can I get a number 9?
Yeah, what you drink?
Dr. Pepper.
Dr. Pepper?
Alright.
And then, can I get a number 3? Hey, I want them original though, no sour cream. You heard me?
You want the number 8?
Yeah, I want them original though, no sour cream and no Diet Pepsi.
What you drink with the other one?
Did you hear me say original though?
Original, no sour cream, no tomatoes.
Yeah.
That's the number 8. That's, not, yeah. Because the number 3 supreme?
Yeah, all right, then let me make them, that number 8, let me make them soft.
All right, for sure. What's your drink with that?
Baja Blast. All right. And that'll do it.
Is everything correct in the original?
Yeah, that's right.
Mm-hmm.
All right,
that's
$12.94 in the budget. All right. So, anyway. But, yeah, man, I definitely want to make it to where there can be some research into autism because it is a learning disability.
So, I mean, is it about autism? Is it about petroleum?
Oh, it's everything. It's everything.
Okay, so that's what they're going to ask you on Shark Tank. Yeah. You got to, like, make it down to one. Which one are you trying to, like, which one is you after?
Well, see, that's the thing. I guess you could say I'm going
to see, I'm going to tell you, like, this is what you on the game. If you was to say that on Shark Tank, you know what I'm saying, they probably wouldn't give you no bread.
Oh.
They wouldn't fuck with you.
Oh.
You know, because it's like, you gotta have one thing you after. And the one thing you after is bread. You after money to keep it going.
Right.
But, like, you gotta know, like, your pitch word gotta be something like, if you at the petroleum, if it's at the gas, that's what called me. When you say petroleum, that's what called me. Like, that's what got me interested. Okay.
Cool.
So, you gotta know, like, it can't just be autism. It can't be none of that, you know, because there's a thousand things with autism.
Yeah.
Like, no offense. Like, no offense to autism, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. But, like, everybody's, like, fucking with autism.
Right.
You gotta know, like, what you're going after.
Okay,
so your business pitch was fine. It was great. It was good.
Okay.
When I got in the car, it was good. Okay. But, like, you sound like you're smart enough. You know what you're talking about. Like, you might just need to do a little more research on what you know what I'm saying, what you're actually trying to do, like, what you're after.
Okay, yeah. So if I'm going for, like...
Are you going for petroleum? Are you going for autism cure? Or what are you trying to do? Like, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah, That's why I guess you could say
it's really a good thing you bring it up when you ride and you drive people though. It's what you should do. As you're doing the right thing, you're on the right track. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I mean, I just need to try and organize it to what I need to do because the computer.
You said you was trying to like take the computers.
Yeah.
And recycle them.
Right.
Okay, so what you recycling them for?
to also sell it back into the computer industry to where okay, they can reduce
So you recycle computers. All right, that's one thing. Right. Okay, so what you gonna do with that capital you get from that?
Is I'm gonna use it to try and influence the. You see how long the answer took?
That's the answer you need to work on. That's something.
Okay.
Okay, you recycling computers. You got that down. Yeah. So your next answer, that's the answer you need to work on. What you going to do after you recycle the computer?
Yeah.
And if you go on Shark Tank, you got the answer answered, you fine. Okay. You'll be fine.
Oh, okay.
You'll be all right.
So if I say, well, I'm going to use it to also...
So I'm Shark Tank. Mm. You recycle computers. What you going to do with the capital after that?
Oh, thanks. That's a good question. So I would have to say, well, I'm going to use it to gain a profit.
They don't want to hear that.
Okay.
You got to come with some more sophisticated than that.
So I have a question. Where is this like crazy? Like, what is this coming from?
Right
this
here.
This is some crazy.
Well, let's just say I'm a nerd.
Yeah, not so much.
I mean, I feel you sound hella smart, though, bro. Like, you know what I'm saying? You got to use that to your advantage. You sound hella smart.
It's less like that I don't know what I'm doing and more like I know what I'm doing.
It's like she's from Arizona. She's my girl. I'm from Arkansas. She's pretty smart. Yeah. I'm decently smart. I'm more of an athlete, you know?
Oh, okay.
But
I'm wondering where the fuck this shift out of nowhere is coming.
Try to prevent
this is crazy.
Game.
Like, you look like you're in, like, a go-kart right now.
No,
go-kart.
Oh,
you're
on a car.
I'm on some real shit.
No, honest. That's
weird. I'm gonna get some hot sauce.
Hey, can we get some hot sauce?
We got some hot sauce?
Hot sauce, bro. Can we get some hot sauce?
All right, here we go, man.
So, like... You got to come with your second pitch.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? Your second pitch is the only thing you're missing.
Yeah. So I just need to try and figure out what would be that second pitch.
What you going
to
do after you recycle the computers?
What would be the second pitch, Devon?
Exactly. What would be the second pitch? All right, I'm recycling these computers. I got capital from this. Because you're going to make some money recycling computers, bro. You know what I'm saying? Like, regardless if it's a Mac, it's a PC, like she said.
Yeah.
Regardless of what type of computer it is, there's a lot of computers you can recycle.
Right.
So after that, what are you gonna do with it? You said petroleum.
What do you think he sits here and does Uber after Uber?
You say petroleum.
Yeah.
Okay, what do you think he does after Uber after Uber? What is your idea?
I mean, I'm
sorry. What do you think he does? What is your idea?
He wouldn't be doing anything, give him no insight.
Thank you.
Go left.
Go left.
So it's like, bro, petroleum. You got capital off petroleum. Petroleum is like a big ass. It's huge. It's a hot commodity right now.
Okay.
Turn right by the gas station right here.
Okay.
Not right here, the next one.
Okay.
Turn right. It's right here. So, you got to figure out, like, what you want to do. You know what I'm saying? Like, whether it's petroleum, you want to put it back into petroleum, you want to put it back into gas, or you want to put it back into gold or something, you know?
Yeah.
Put it back into gold, bro. Like, sell jewels. You know what I'm saying? Like, get into that.
Oh, okay.
Or something like that, you know? You can't just be chill, man. You can't just have.
You can't just have
recycling computers. It's like it's gonna get so much money.
Oh, okay.
You know.
Oh, okay. Yeah. So.
You know, you gotta figure out. You gotta figure out your whole approach. You're right. Yeah, you're right.
No, stop talking to this man. Go right.
Yeah. So I gotta figure out.
You already know all the questions and answers.
Okay.
You gotta figure out your approach, you know what I'm saying?
Just go ahead and go straight and go left.
Yeah, I just gotta try and figure out what, because I mean, I've got many things that I wanna try and, with especially with the, there it goes. There you go. Yeah, I just think that I've got so many different approaches.
You can't have too many though. You know what I'm saying? You at that age, you ain't 18 no more. You gotta figure out your approach.
Okay.
That's what you need to work on. Figure out your approach. You got the first part of your approach. Finish your approach now. You gotta finish it.
Alright.
You gotta do after you recycling computers, you gotta figure out what you wanna do after that.
Alright, man. Well, I appreciate it.
Already.
Alright, you take it easy, man.
You too.
Mm-hmm. See ya. You
didn't
know.
I'm gonna go ahead and get out of the car.
Okay.
But I know.
You're good.
Okay.
I'm gonna get on the other side.
Thank you.
I'm gonna get out of the side.
Alright. I'm gonna give you all a 5-star.
Sir.
Let's see here.
I know very well.
You guys take it easy and try to stay out of that cold.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. All right. Yeah. All right. Well, now that guy really, really told me what I needed to do. All right, here we go again. Hatterley Lane. Ooh, boy, this is going to be interesting. All right. Now, I'll find this place. So, all right. Okay, just need to get out of here.